Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the dancer. She's a, you know, we have a song about is born on this planet 2009 in international calendar in Ethiopia 2001. If you go to Ethiopia, more 7 years younger. So she starting her career as a cleaner and waiter in Fandika. All about opportunity. You know, all we born together, we die together. Just be present and be honest and enjoy the process of life. And she's an amazing example. She's studying dance and singing in Fandika, inspiration, and now become travel all over the world to make bridge and unity to keep the home for peace our world. A good example, a man in humor, she's my teacher. Amanat Wajazari! Here is a perfect example, and for many reasons, and people, we are not fair. The nature is fair. We are not fair. But why? Because so many reasons, you can ask ourselves always, and fighting and competition with ourselves. From the past, where I am now, where to go. And he's an amazing example in Ethiopia, you know. It's a long history and as a religion example. In the 4th century, Orthodox, and also as a welcome land for peace and a Muslim. And he's a Muslim family. His wife, Orthodox. They have 3 children. They pray for one God or Allah. Yeah, now I want to invite amazing legend. He has already 6 albums 30 years ago. He's working late 80s and with the police orchestra. He's an amazing singer and composer, songwriter. We are very lucky today is to perform with him and in front of you by this distance. And he's working also with Ugandans, but based on in Paris. He's traveled all over the world to present our culture, to give, also to learn from your culture. And today, I'm very proud to invite
I'm
Smile, 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 Ibu, ahun, umatnya bersama sudah mau datang kru yang besar tengkar itu pelset. Dokumen dari film yang tersebut datang. She's an amazing, strong example for Ethiopian woman. You can follow her documentary film called Stand Up My Beauty. As an amazing singer, Wude Tesfau.
Come on.
show.
Thank you. I'm not afraid.
Let's say there are more than we need also your support. That's why we keep it alive, the culture. In fact, I would say one hand is not polite. And so that's why it is a culture in our life. That's why you are here. And without you, we are not here. Thank you for coming. Now I will introduce you. It's a in Ethiopia we have a screen and beat and a lot of instruments, but one of popular song music instruments find it in the 12th century. The Ethiopian music father for Santiare, he created his 10 string instrument and 10 commandments of God. Each string is healing the people, still keeping alive in the church. And so all the melody in Ethiopian music style, four style, zita, bati, and choye, ambassa. And all the melody, the culture you can't find is exact. We are very proud people because we never colonized. And we still keeping the culture in the spirit of Ethiopia. That's why we bring a little highlight to bring you here. And also to learn from you. And such also what to speak is only alphabet in Africa. Is very, you know, in Ethiopia. We have a lot of need, but all we know always hunger and want. But we have a lot to share for the world, especially right now. And amazing, nobody is speaking about our struggle. And so only the power of God we are here. And we will say this is God.
Oh, Now alone.
this ethnic or that ethnic, and for justice, humanity. So we are here, we can keep the democracy. And opinion is above logic, we discuss. So we address the message through the art. And as you see, it's a dance, and Kwonso is mostly dancing and hunting to kill animals. It's not this 21st century, there is animal rights. And so that's why we kill COVID. So it's our enemy. So where is the umbrella? And now more than 200,000 people homeless in Ethiopia and destroying. So that's for that example, an umbrella we destroy. Because outside, when we destroy community, we shaking the country. And where is humanity? And through the heart to be hope and message. You know, we dance is not about fantasy and stuff. To be healing. Also, music is for when you have bad time in healing ourselves. It's not always, and people die, you dancing and singing, they say. It's not giving hope. And telling about the future and keep being alive through the earth. Stay peace with us. It's the only solution for our planet, earth. We love you. Thank you. Eat your color. For today, thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Turks race. Thank you, that's why we come here. We love you, an amazing touring, fascinating Daniela. We love you, thank you, Daniel. Thank you. Thank you. Eat your color. We love you. Yeah. And no doubt to Ireland.